Well, rainwater harvesting is an important part of our Energy Smart retrofit. Now, this is the first of five tanks we're going to install. This one's going to be filled from the garage roof. Let's get it into place.
The downpipe is easy to access from the courtyard. Before fitting any rainwater harvesting system, the gutters should be thoroughly cleaned of leaves and then washed. And installing leaf mesh will help keep them clean.
Okay, so the tank's in position. Then we recommend a primary filter like this or something similar. It filters out the smaller leaves and other flotsam in the water before it reaches the filter in the top of the tank. I'm just going to put it on. So we've cut the downpipe off. The filter just goes straight in underneath it. Let's whack it in. Good. There it is. All we need now is rain. That's right. The rain we harvest from this tank is going to feed our solarium hydroponic garden.